Hi guys, Justin Pillion with the Dickerson Johannesson team and Keller Williams Realty. Right now I'm standing in front of my newest listing at 582 Panther Drive in Dixon, Illinois. This house is sitting on just over an acre in the Wildcat subdivision of Dixon, Illinois. Home was built in 2000. Ranch style home, 2,200 square feet, partially finished basement. Show you around the neighborhood real quick. Gorgeous neighborhood, just outside of the city of Dixon. Very quiet out here. Most of these homes were built around the year 2000. Roof on this house was just done last year, so you'll see new roof. Walk around the back here. We've got a 2.5-car garage and built on a attached shed. So lots of storage here. Kind of see the power boxes over here. That's your property line to this side. And the tree line in the back would be your property line in the rear. Large garage, shed for the toys. And beautiful backyard. And I've got this nice fenced-in enclosure, so if you have kids or dogs, you can let them right out the kitchen. Out here, no worries. Nice screened-in porch area too. Access is from the back of the garage. Okay, and you've got this large area over here as well. Big yard. The house itself is 3 bedrooms, 2 full bathrooms. And I'll take you inside in just a minute. Big yard, a lot of walking. Now, taxes on this house are currently just under $5,000. My seller does have a homeowner's exemption and a senior freeze, so those are a little lower than they'd probably be. They're going to be right around $5,000. All right, let's go in the front door here. First thing we walk into is the great room. Big cathedral ceilings, lots of skylights, light and bright house. Got a gas fireplace in the corner there. All right, we've got the first full bathroom down here. Clawfoot tub. All right, bedroom number one in the front corner of the home. Bedroom number two. Generously sized bedrooms. All right, we'll go down the hall here. Now, if we'd come in through the garage, we'd come in this side of the house. We'll have the large laundry area and a partial bath back here. Now, all the appliances that you see in this video are going to be included in the sale of the house. Here's the garage area. If you walk back through here, it takes us back to the screen-in porch. Now, I'll point out that beeping that you heard is the ADT security system that this house is wired with, so all the windows and doors are covered by ADT. The service itself would be on you, the new buyer, but all the equipment will be left. All right. Go back inside here into the kitchen. Tons of storage in the seating kitchen. Nice island area. Like I said, all the appliances will be included in the sale of the home. Beautiful slider out here so you can see the backyard or enter the screen and porch. And you have a dining room over here. Nice built-ins. Which leads us back here to the master. So again, cathedral ceilings, skylight. And here, gas fireplace, generously sized bedroom, and a full bath in here with a stand-up shower, dual vanity sinks, jacuzzi tub and your toilet. And then here's the walk-in closet. It's a cedar closet, so you don't have to worry about moss or any of that stuff like most homes sometimes run into. This house is going to be priced at $239,000, which is a steal for out here. I can show you some comparable properties later and let you know just how much of a deal you're getting. But before I let you guys go, let's go look in the basement real quick. Like I said, it's a partially finished basement. Now, this home has been host to many Thanksgiving dinners, so with Thanksgiving in mind, next week, this house has hosted over 100 guests. So, large basement down here. They had built a little area back here for the office. So you got all that. And I like this little built-in here. They're big poker players, so you're able to cash out right here. Thought that was pretty cool. And then just when you think it's done, you have all this unfinished space for storage. It just keeps going. Now your hot water heater was replaced in 2014, so you have a 2-year-old hot water heater. Furnace and air conditioner replaced in 2014, so everything's new. New roof. Then all this unfinished space for storage or whatever you want to do with it. Alright guys, if you have any questions, give me a call, 815-590-2041. Thanks so much.